And, well, they gave him his orders down in Monroe, Virginia, saying, "Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, but it's 97. Let's put her in Spencer on time." Well, he turned and he said,